Now with your leading stories this evening, we start with this. Minister of Higher Education, Dr. Nobuhle Nkabane's personal assistant, has been arrested, and this is concerning rape allegations. The suspect was nabbed at a popular eatery in Midrand on Saturday after the complainant alerted the police about the whereabouts. The complainant opened the case at the Midrand police station in July.
Umncedisi womphathiso wemfundo ephakamileyo uGqirha Nobuhle Nkabane ubanjiwe ngezityholo zokudlwengula. Ngokwengxelo yamapolisa ubanjwe kwindawo yokutya edumileyo eMidrand ngomgqibelo. Emva kokuba ixhoba atyholwa ngokulidlwengula kwiinyanga ezimbalwa ezidlulileyo. Limbone kuloo ndawo ze laxelela amapolisa.
As Joburg Police, we can confirm that a 29-year-old suspect has been arrested for the alleged rape. 2 days back, the victim was enjoying herself at a local pub called Puff Coffee in Midrand. That's where she spotted the suspect and pointed it out. In fact, she contacted the police immediately when she spotted the suspect. She contacted Midrand SAPS, and then indeed they attended the scene and the suspect was there and the suspect was arrested. According to the IO, she confirmed that the incident happened sometime around June, on the 6th of June this year. That's when the ordeal actually took place.
Umrhanelo ebutsheni banamhlanje uvele phambi kwenkundla kamantyi yaseRandberg. Ezinye iinkcukacha ezithe zavela malunga nalomba abomthetho baza kuqhubeka ukunika inkcazelo ngazo. Kwiindaba zeSoweto TV, ndingunomzabalazo Mduka, eProtea North.